I'm done. I tried setting up the server. I had it going. I was adding plugins to it, for our World Guard, World Edit, and all that shit. Computer completely crashed, restarted it, and now it will not play the server. It won't let it go online, nothing. I'm done. I can't take it no more. My start bat file would not work. Running the server by itself would not work. Nothing worked. I updated Java, updated everything, and it still did not work. I'm done. I can't take the stress no more. I'm smoking cigarettes that I'm not even supposed to be fucking smoking. I'm beyond stressed about it. I went to craft bucket like it says. I downloaded the right file. It just will not run. I've tried.